All right, Lady Ada, what is this?
Okay, there's a couple products I'm testing out here at once. Two new fab new products this week. So I've got this really cute, about like 1 inch diagonal, 128 by 128 monochrome OLED. Yeah, it looks flickery, but of course in person it doesn't.
Yep.
And this is plugged into the new Feather ESP32S2 with PS RAM. And I'm just testing out the I2C connection. It's got a stomach QT that's vertical, popping right off the top here. Battery power with Wi-Fi and ESP32S2, so it's Arduino and CircuitPython. And this version also has a little sensor, the BME280, one of my favorite temperature, humidity, barometric pressure sensors on the board. This is going to be a variant of this Feather. Not all Feathers will come with it because it's a little more expensive that way. But you can see it's kind of nice. It's displaying temperature, pressure, humidity, and the battery voltage and percentage off this Feather. Nice demo.